Hello! Now, all this week I've been having Michelob started the week with one of the best beers ever had. Now, Michelob beers, they're brewed with different breweries and this beer. The beer hot breakfast. So nice. Then I went on to the Amarillo, which again was so nice. Went on to the Simcoe, just so nice. And then I went on to Sentinel. It was good. The Amarillo and the Simcoe and the Sentinel was all single hop IPAs. The Bay Hop Breakfast was a oatmeal stout. And we all know I love my oatmeal stouts. The final beer to end the week. All the way from, I think, judging by that flag, it's either New Zealand or Australia. And it's the Nelson Sauvin single hop. Where's my BB bar? Yeah, they've all been good. Of all the beer reviews that I've done for these beers, sorry, Jenny. You okay, Jenny? I've tried them in different glasses, so this one, Dimple. I think the best one so far from the single hop IPA that I've tried has to be the Simcoe, which is so nice. I was just like speechless. The Sentinel was very easy to drink, and the Amarillo was my first one, so it was all right. It was more, when I say all right, I mean, and the Nelson just smells so nice. Tell you should pick up some of McKellar, just try them. I've not had a bad one yet, and that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Balls. Grapefruit, citrus. Wow. Very sharp on the citrus. But yeah. Oh wow, it's very grapefruity. Wow. Didn't expect that, but yeah. Heavy on the grapefruit for this one. But yeah, the Simcoe one seems to be my favourite so far. From the single hop range. But anyway, you take care. Goodbye.